Hello everyone, welcome to Roll the Dice here at the Westfield Athenaeum with me, Christian, your Dungeon Master. And today, we're going to talk about math rocks, the dice, the magical little pointy shapes that control our lives. What are they? What are they good for? First, just about everything you do in the game will involve the dice at some point. Every die has its own purpose. The ubiquitous D20 is probably the die you'll get the most mileage out of. Anytime your character makes a choice, it's probably going to involve this bad friend. Your classic dice set is going to include the giant D12, the classic D10, the very octagonal D8, the classic D6, and the much-hated but very poor D4. The poor D4 gets to sit in the corner with the barbarians. It doesn't get nearly enough love. It's very pointy and painful. Don't step on. "But wait!" I hear your grandmother in the next room saying. "You use dice? Isn't that gambling?" No. To put it very simply, rolling the dice is like flipping a coin, but with more than two options. The big thing that separates tabletop games from other sorts of media, like video games or movies, is that we as players are making genuine choices, but there's also an element of randomness at play. As my role model Brennan Lee Mulligan of Dimension 20 points out, the dice are themselves a player at the table. The dice are a neutral entity that is going to be perfectly fair in deciding the outcome of decisions. Suppose two characters have conflict. Suppose two players have conflict. The outcome of the dice can provide a good resolution. Now, suppose we've got Teresa the Barbarian fighting Zagnathar the Necromancer. Now, obviously, Teresa the Barbarian is going to be good at sword fighting, so she's going to get some bonuses thrown in there, but at the end of the day, the result of the dice is what separates a glorious victory from a devastating defeat. Now, sometimes in these games, the dice don't always play on your side, and you can end up with some pretty bad outcomes. We'll talk about that next time on Roll the Dice at the Westfield Athenaeum with Christian Bohr. That's me! In the meantime, don't forget we've got two virtual clubs that you can sign up for here at the Westfield Athenaeum. Introduction to Dungeons & Dragons with the adults, and Team D&D for the not-quite-adults. You can register online at westath.org. Tune in next time to hear Christian say, "Why do I want to fail?"